Please tell me I don't have this muted. I don't think this is muted. At least I hope not. Well, the last time I played this, I talked the whole way through it. For some reason, there were no audio. And I don't know what I did wrong, if I hit the wrong button. Whatever, man. We're going to continue where we left off anyways. And I don't have my bot running, so I have to have the... If anybody says anything over yonder. I'm just so afraid my microphone is so close that it's so loud. I'm eating popcorn, by the way. My bad. I just got off work. I'm starving. I haven't ate all day. Alright. What was I doing? I think I have to go up this way. No?
Here.
Home.
Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
He's kind of rude to him, ain't he? I kinda wished he wasn't so rude to him all the time.
Your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't do that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Thank you. Holy hell, that took forever. Alright, onward.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Ooh, a chest. Oh, shut up. Who's yelling? Hello.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hunk to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Ones with the white trunks, so that one?
Trust me, just this once.
You're right. Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
Well, alright.
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Why does he trust this guy? I don't trust this guy.
So, where's the other half of the
ring? Oh, my young brother. But I got all the talent. Look!
Sure, sure.
Now you're talking.
Press... over. Upgrade weapon. Blah, 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 blah. Continue. X. Strength, yada yada yada. Silver.
That there's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
Trophy.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got nobody behind there?
As long as you don't break up.
Oh.
You see? See what my touch wrung?
Adequate.
You want adequate? Put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Negative. That's the way we came. I think we have to go... Okay, there's two different ways. There's that way and that way.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about
a
name for fucking
Gratitude? Whoa! Alright. Wow.
Hey, what's your
left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. This way.
I totally guessed at that. I didn't think it was going to do that. Okay. A puzzle.
That looks inviting.
Yes, it does. Okay, there's another one over there, and then there looks like there's a door there.
It's coming back down again.
Shit.
Wait there.
Okay. Give me that. Okay. Whoa. What are you shooting at? Come here. And die. How am I going to get that door open? Just walk straight across now. Oh, I hear you. Why are you all the way back here by yourself, buddy? Why'd you wait till I was done to sneak up on me? And another one. What's a big boy? You wanna go? I didn't think so. My axe back, please. Thank you. Just to see if there's anything on top of it, because I don't know if there is or not. There's health up there. Is that all? I don't see anything else. Fair enough. What's this? We'll pick it up.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Face of magic? Alright. Where are we going now?
Never been this close to the mountain. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
See, he tries to be touching, but he doesn't do anything. Come on.
Come boy.
Hey, look at that.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we too. We three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Oh, here we go.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
I don't understand. But I do see that. Contemplating when to let that go. Maybe that's right. I think it was that one. 'Cause that's upside down. So the middle is still wrong.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family.
That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened!
Okay.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something that way. There's something this way. We'll leave out there just in case we need it. Fire.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find one.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Another one?
Here we go.
All right.
Yeah.
That one hurt. I don't want that one. I want that guy. No. I'm almost dead. How am I almost dead? Unlock from him, please. Chest there, did you see that? Shit. I'm using this island as a shield. Screw it. I don't care if it's right or not. Give me that. Boy. Wasted that shot. These guys are coming out of nowhere all of a sudden. You son of a bitch. There's a chest right there. Where's the ruins at, though? I didn't see them. So, yes I did. Give me that. Thank you. Stop throwing shit at me. Completely missed that shot. Yeah. Badass.
Got him up.
What is that? Heavy runic attack. Ooh.
Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir.
The Fates.
Fates. No good comes from them.
Why them again? Where are these runes at? I didn't see any, did you? There's one. Is there something back here that I didn't see? Excuse me. I'm going back to make sure I didn't overlook this. Because I don't remember. I don't. It ain't in here, is it? Whoa, okay, there's one right there. Hey, I hit that other one, thank you. Is there one around here that I don't see? Oh, that's for another chest. It's right there. What the fuck? I have a feeling they're hiding it from me. I'm just not seeing it. And I think I see it right there. There's no way of... Can I see it from here? No. I figure out how to raise this without going... I did want that. Damn it. Without going backwards. It's gonna make me go all the way back. Okay, there's two. Where the heck is the other one? Oh, I see. Maximum rage, bloodhorn, yada yada yada. Do I need that? No, I do not. So, the other ones are from there forward. But those were all like right there at that chest too. They were pretty close. Okay, we went that way, right? I want to check this way real quick. There's nothing up there. missing it somewhere here, am I? Okay, I hit cat go. Hey, I thought I hit that one. Why was it still lit up? Did you see that? Look, see? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's a timed... This is not good. Is that the only one that's like that, though? Ooh, a chest. That's the only one I see like that. Where's the other one? Understand, why is there only the one? Where are the other ones? I'm afraid that I'm missing it. Like I'm totally overlooking it. What's this up here? Why can't I do that? See if I'm missing something up here, because I don't know. Today, boy. Thank you. Let's make sure. Oh, really?
Boy, over here.
Interesting. I may want to write that down.
You know what? I come up here and bam, right there's the other one. So one, two. Where's the third one? And what did he write down? I don't understand. Okay, I know that one's too far away from up there. So we found two. I don't know where the other one is. Oh, it's right there. Very interesting. Completely.
That should do it.
Got it.
Better be something good. It's for my health. Really? Sorry, that kinda distracted me there. Thank you. Ooh, what was that? Oh, health.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a
ball. I love how he jumps. Just drops. It's like, screw it. Interesting.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Eyes of Odin. That's the first one I've seen of those. I hope I haven't missed a whole bunch. Really hope I haven't missed a whole bunch of those. Think about this.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Tell him not to lose it. Now I've lost him. Yes.
Boy.
Boy.
Where are you?
Hurry, father.
What the heck?
I found it. Please hurry.
Where the heck did you? How'd you? I'm intrigued now, because I'm totally lost.
Atreus!
He's going down!
I saw I could come from over here.
Wait for me, boy!
It's a damn maze. Atreus! Lost. That's where I'm at. Not that way.
What did you do? I'm sorry.
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
She just like fuck.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Great.
Yeah, follow the witch. That's a great idea. She only has powers. Probably gonna kill us.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you, baby.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry. Your loss.
See, this is what I don't understand. Kratos can carry this big ass tree, no problem, when it comes to the boar.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Heavily!
Look! It's all right.
It's a turtle.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
It's a big turtle.
You won't hurt anyone.
Kind of cool, actually.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah. My father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Oh, don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
Oh, I gotta find this? I don't want to know what these stupid things look like. And where is your damn garden in the first place? Look at all the fish, man. Alright, where's this stupid place at? Yay, at least that was nice and quick.
Pamscrest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
I love how Kratos goes from being the god of war to the gopher. Go for this. Go for that. Go for this. Where did the boy go? I don't even see him anymore. No. There he is.
I can't quite.
Would this help?
I dropped it.
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
And like he's got room to talk. What do you not have right now, Kratos? Let's think about this. Maybe a couple blades that were chained to your arm. Let's think about it. Trust her.
You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Now we get a compass. I'm like, what, 2.5 hours, 3 hours into the game? Oh, okay. Stop, stop, stop. Shut up, kid. Nobody cares. I'm saving the game. That's enough of that, man. Like, I don't understand why she even helped us. I guess they'll tell us that. But we did get an upgrade. We did get an upgrade. And I'm hoping my audio is working. I hope it worked this time. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoy this. I know it's PS4. It's like I told you, my doggles broke. Whatever. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Take it easy.